Threads is a new social network by Meta, which is a rival to Twitter and could be a potential threat to Twitter, but we will see that in future. As of now, if you want to join Threads, then steps are simple. You just have to search for Threads app on Google Play Store or App Store, or you can simply open Instagram, go to your profile and then hamburger menu. From there, tap on Threads. Simply tap on Get Threads and it will take you to the App Store or Play Store. You just have to download and install it. Once you open the app, you will be asked to join Threads app using your Instagram account, or you can switch the account if you have multiple accounts. Now you can simply import your Instagram bio to Threads app in one tap. Choose the profile privacy as you want, like Instagram. And you will see some accounts to follow, you can simply follow them. Mainly these are accounts which you follow on the Instagram. If you want, you can follow them, send a request. If they have joined Threads, you can simply follow them. Otherwise, it will send a request to them. Once they join, they can accept your follow request. Tap on Next and then Join Threads. And then allow the notification permission so that Mark Zuckerberg can constantly remind you that how he controls your social life. And then you are done. You are on the Threads app. Now you will see some threads by the accounts you follow. You have option to like, comment, repost and share those threads. Now if you go back to your Instagram account, you will get a Threads ID. So this is your Threads ID and anyone using Threads will get this kind of ID. You have Instagram like activity feature to check all the activities, confirm and hide the follow request. You also have a search option to search for any Threads account and follow them. Once you tap on your profile icon, you will see similar options like Instagram profile. And if you go to hamburger menu, then you will see similar options to manage your account. And most of these things will take you to the Instagram account and you can manage your account from there. To post a thread, tap on this create option and you can type a text or attach any media and then you can post your thread. So this is how you can use Threads app and let's see where it goes. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos and I will see you in my next one.